melody and poem that he composed. And he received his inspiration from when the church bells were tolling at quiet evening. He saw a series of sights, sounds, and experiences that inspired the writing of the song, as well as the birds singing in the tree. And this hymn is How Great Thou Art.